You'll be staying here while we sort things out. Beautiful room. It has the best view in the castle.
Were we really so predictable, Katrina?
Yes, you were, Doctor. You want the truth. It pains me. You have all that talent, and you can't find anything to do with it but projects like your unmanageable pet. Now, Victor, he has vision. You need to watch and learn. The world is about to change, and he'll be the one who changed it. The truth is, I hope you like this room, because you're not setting a foot outside of it until you wise up and start working with Victor rather than against him. Oh, and Lucas, you lost this during all the commotion. I thought you might want it back.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
I miss Charlotte terribly, you know. She really was my better half. She stopped me from putting some of my crazier plans into action. Lucas, I'm so sorry I got us into this mess.
Yeah, me too. How long has it been since you lost her?
Oh, about 20 years ago now. Way before you were born. I met her when we designed a car together. It was the perfect blend of beauty and muscle. By the time that car was finished, we were madly in love. Truth is, we found Knack's orb together, too. I'd been gathering relics in deep caves for years, trying to learn everything I could about their origins. And on one of the days Charlotte joined me, we made an amazing discovery. A few minutes later, the ground shook. One of those deep earthquakes that happened from time to time.
Charlotte!
And she fell into the depths. I hunted for weeks and weeks. But I never found a trace of her.
And there's never been anybody else for you?
How could there be? She was smart, talented, and beautiful. You know, I've been keeping quiet because I didn't want anyone to think I was losing my mind. But when I think of her work, like that car, and I think of the goblins' weapons and tanks, well, and I know this is crazy, but I see similarities.
Well, if you say it's so, I believe you, but how?
wandering around in the dark. Someone could get hurt. I might be small, but I'm much faster.
Nah, I got you right where I want you. Now, who's next?
Isn't it a little, cold for a stroll?
Perhaps not for the Ice Queen, though.
Funny, pretty boy. It's actually quite warm. We've had a little impromptu bonfire.
Oh, yes, I noticed. So, where exactly can I find the Doctor and Lucas?
Last I looked, they were enjoying Victor's hospitality. So sorry to run. Duty calls.
Hey.
Hey.
What the heck is that?
That rider is the source of all our troubles. Victor found a couple dozen of these giant relics down deep in the mine. He's got big plans for them. Doctor wants them too. So, did you find out where the goblins were getting their weapons from?
Who they got them from, yes. The source is some super goblin named Gundahar. Where they got them from? Don't know. They seem to have a factory somewhere. But they're so heavily armed, it's gonna be tough to get close. If we could just build a tracking device that looks like a relic, then make sure that the goblins pick it up on their next raid, well, then we could track them to wherever it is they call home.
Sounds good. Let's go get the Doctor. Might run into your girlfriend, too,
hey.
While we're at it.
You think I'm clever, right?
Nice work, Knack.
You were here to rescue my nephew. Not get yourself captured.
Yes, well, things didn't go exactly as planned. Thank you for the rescue.
What are you thanking him for? I did all the hard work.
Knack! You survived!
Leaving so soon, Doctor?
Hang tight. I'll be right back.
To run before. Just getting a welcome ready for you. It's so sad Victor couldn't stay for this. I know he'd have enjoyed it.
Good one.
Do please stay a while. It's been delightful having the Doctor as a guest. To run before. Just getting a welcome ready for you. It's so sad Victor couldn't stay for this. I know he'd have enjoyed it. Sorry I had to run before. Just getting a welcome ready for you. So sad Victor couldn't stay for this. I know he'd have enjoyed it.
Got this, Knack.
Do please stay a while. It's been delightful having the Doctor as a guest. Stop him. Take him out.
That woman.
I know. Hey, why don't you come to my place in Monteverde for a few days? I've got an idea I want to run by you.